J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Okay. I don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Gotta find this Major Booker. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What was going on here? Seriously. X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. This shit straight into the drains. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that.
Hey, if you're still looking for your little boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
What is with this bitch? She's woken everything up. Room 307. I still gotta find her, no matter how crazy she is. Thank you. Gotta be a side entrance or something. Wait, she hasn't been talking to me at all. And who is she talking to? Something old, something new, something borrowed, something bit you? Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Two hundreds. Need the next Flora?
Hey, you big red dog! Go in! 307! Last! Finish it!
How do I put this out? Where do I go around? That's my route up. I just gotta, cut the power. Power off. Looks safe. Okay, third floor. Where's 307? I can still make nationals. I got time. If I hustle. The Quake did this. Definitely not some giant monster. Those planks look flimsy. Hurry. Locked. Need some lateral thinking, or maybe vertical. Here goes. I think you may have deserved this one, though. All right, that radio in the ballroom's my last chance now. The Major must have had a key. The master key! Back to the ballroom, then, before the monster finds me. Music. That worked.
We have the
Hi. Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Amy, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Well, I was infected. Felt like a saw in my brain. Because I'm in such good shape, I got better.
You got better? Oh, my God.
I must have, like, antibodies in my blood. I'm thinking that's worth something?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
What? Doc, I don't think I'm alone in here.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh,
you okay?
Right.
You have to get it! Can you...
Zombie happened. Look, I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica. And I know a house full of people desperate to escape. So, I'll sell them on this plan, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
You are not wrong. Okay. Back to Emma's.